Okay, here's a question from Laura, a Blitz student. It's about integumentary surgery coding. And she says, can you help me with this question? When you are coding lesions and they give you the diameter, do you code based on the first square centimeter or do you multiply them? And this must be from a practice exam. And the question reads, a patient has a 4 by 3 centimeter times 2 centimeter lesion on the left thigh. Hint, hint, a pole is coming up that was excised. Due to the size and location of the lesion, the decision was made to harvest a full thickness graft from his lower left leg. An excision of 5 centimeters by 5 centimeters, full thickness graft was obtained and grafted onto the defect and sewn. The pathology finding confirmed that the lesion was basal cell carcinoma. The CPT codes to report are, and you're given these four choices. And she said, my answer was, I changed it to X because I want to see what you guys think it is based on a guess. And it was correct, but I really need to get a fundamental understanding of the lesions, lesion diameter coding. Thank you very much. Okay, so let's do the poll. Let me launch that. And give you guys a minute or two to fill that out. What do you think the answer is to that question? Votes are coming in. 16% have voted. I'm not going to tell you which one seems to be the winner. All right, so we're going to close the poll. And interesting. So 5% voted for A, 10% for B, 50% for C, and 35% for D. Let's see how you did. And the student asking the question, she picked C as well as the majority of you. We'll have to make this in, what's that game, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Who Wants to Be a Coder?
All right, so here's another one. Oh, sorry about that line there. Here's another one, very color-coded. I just repeated the question here. So right off the bat, by looking for the same code in the different answers, I see 11606 in answer C and D. And the other codes are one of a kind for the question. So my spidey sense says it's going to be answer C or D without even reading the question, which probably a lot of you guys were picking up from the previous tip here. And just to confirm, I'm going to look at 11606, and I copied and pasted it here. Excision of malignant lesion, including margins, trunk, arms, or legs, excised diameter over 4.0 centimeters. So we can see that malignant matches because it was a basal cell carcinoma, and that it was of the legs, left thigh, that was excised, okay? So we've got that. Now, the question was specific to how to handle the square centimeters in that. So what I did was, with grafting, you normally have to identify the recipient site and the donor site if it's an autograft, meaning coming from the patient, versus an allograft, which is coming from like a cadaver or a live donor. But normally, live people don't donate their skin. So in this case, it's an autograft because it said, patient had the lesion on the left thigh, and then they harvested a graft from the left lower leg. So the left lower leg was helping out the left thigh. So the left thigh said 4.3 times 2. You multiply it, okay? So that becomes an 8.6 square centimeter defect area, okay? The donor site, the graft, the left lower leg was 5 by 5. So it's 25 square centimeters. So in this case, it's talking about excision of malignant, okay, over 4 square centimeters. Then we have to do the math for the 15220 and 15221. 220 is 20 square centimeters or less. And then the add-on code is additional 20 square centimeters. And this is a key phrase, guys, or part thereof. So we had 25 square centimeters. So we need 15220 for 20 of it. and then the add-on code for the 5, because 5 is a part thereof of 20. Okay, so hopefully that makes sense. So if you voted for C, you were correct. Okay, and also, if you happen to look up 15150 first instead of the 15220, you could have thrown that out because that one said a tissue cultured skin autograft. And nowhere in the blip that we read did it talk about a cultured skin autograft. Okay. You would have seen something like it said, you know, they took it out and they prepared it or did something like that. It didn't say that at all. It's a straight up graft. Okay. So hopefully that will help you a little bit with that integumentary type question.
Get more CPC exam tips, coding certification training, and CEU credits. Go to www.codingcertification.org.